Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Suwegno from Indonesia, Jakarta, Depok, near Jakarta. I want to show you how to determine the Qibla direction of your mosque to the Ka'bah. So by using Google Earth, you can check your masjid direction is right or wrong. So first, in the layers, don't click the 3D buildings. And then click here rulers, yeah. But sometimes the rulers is not appear in the video, yeah. I don't know. And then search your mosque. I give you example Grand Central Mosque London. Grand Central. Oh, Grand Central. Sorry, Mosh. This correct is London Central Mosh. And this is a very big mosh in the London. So and then. This is the imam and the direction to the Ka'bah to the east, yeah. First click the point here in the corner of the building, and then this is the direction, and then search Ka'bah Mekah Saudi Arabia, and then we fly direct to the Ka'bah, and yeah, this is the Ka'bah is a white color, yeah, in the Google Earth is a white color, it's easy to find the Ka'bah, and then click on the top of the Ka'bah, and now we can see the distance from London Central Mosque to the Ka'bah. This is the distance is 4,798 kilometers, and the heading is 118 degrees. So after that, back to the Grand Central Mosque, back to the London. Yeah, you can zoom in. Yeah, now we can find that the direction from London Central Mosque to the Ka'bah is correct, yeah, absolutely correct. So the direction here, because the imam here, I've been pray here in maybe 4 years ago, yeah. Now it's June 2020, yeah. Okay. Thank you for watching my video. Khairunnas anfa'uhum linnas. The best of the people are those that bring most benefit to the rest of mankind. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.